In this week's Volante, we look at a second piece in our three-part series on local businesses. We focus on businesses owned by women and minorities in the Vermilion area, so you can have a better idea of what's downtown for you to shop at. Additionally, we will be looking at the changes made for the academics calendar for the 2013 through 2020 school years. And finally, we will go in depth on the tax fraud scandal facing former USD football players.